I can read your mind. Remember that one?